Mr. Prime Minister, Mr. Secretary General, ladies and gentlemen. As chairperson of the board of Magyar Telekom and as managing director of Deutsche Telekom's PANET company, I'm proud and honored of being one of the key sponsors of this remarkable international event. It is the most significant international telecommunication industry gathering taking place here in Hungary since almost a quarter of a century, since 1992. As ITU celebrates its 150th anniversary, it lives up to its reputation as one of the most successful and respected international bodies. I think it is a very powerful message and feedback to Hungary and the whole region that ITU brought this event here to Budapest. The future is present in Hungary, and Hungary is a hub of the European ICT industry now. Hungary can be very proud of having one of the best networks in Europe already now. It shows its competitiveness, and it is a good basis for future developments, contributing to the industry's progress in a European context too. The telecommunication industry is undergoing a major challenge globally. Worldwide trends are driving towards an integrated telecommunication, infrastructure, media, and entertainment market. The increasing need for mobility and interactivity together with local specifics create a new set in our ecosystems, both in terms of infrastructure, servicing, and also new types of business models like Facebook and WhatsApp. All those business models will have one issue in common. They cannot deliver any services without having a modern and fast telecommunications network. Ladies and gentlemen, you can try it yourself. If you switch on your smartphone the fly modus, it just becomes a calculator. So, today people don't want to miss a working smartphone. Some even take it to bed. But most of us use it mainly for messaging and taking pictures. But that's okay if a WhatsApp message arrives 1 or 2 seconds later. But tomorrow's communication will be much more crucial. Tomorrow, not a second, but milliseconds make a difference. Ladies and gentlemen, just think about autonomous cars. It is almost reality now. Imagine the hundreds of sensors in each car. And those sensors need to communicate with the sensors of the other cars and with the telecommunication infrastructure around it. I know that in this case, not seconds, but milliseconds make a difference whether it comes to a crash or not. In this context, I'm really proud that we as Deutsche Telekom drive the standardization efforts of the 5G mobile networks. There are many, many challenges in the world in front of us. One of such challenges here in Europe is the massive market fragmentation. The insufficient scale harms the whole industry. We need much more Europe in the global race of digitalization. Europe is a market of more than 500 million people being served by 200 national operators, in striking contrast to 5 to 4 nationwide operators in China or the US. Our formula is better networks, open standards, more Europe. We need more Europe. We need more Europe. And Deutsche Telekom is laying the technological cornerstone for this. With Deutsche Telekom's pan-European network and the cross-border infrastructure, we are setting the tone in Europe. We are the first multinational telecommunications company bundling our forces with a clear commitment to produce our services on a larger scale and serve the customers as quickly as global players like Google. And we do apply European data privacy standards. I personally believe that this will be a role model for the whole industry, and this is our master plan for the digitalization of Europe. We have a realistic chance of catching up with the global players, but we have to be fast. We must overcome borders in Europe, as we have done in so many other industries, in order to strive our own European digital identity. The telecommunication infrastructure is fundamental of our digital life, and the digital life knows no borders. In 1993, the Hungarian state was pioneering when privatizing the telecommunication industry. And it was in Hungary that Deutsche Telekom made its first strategic investment abroad to be the largest foreign investor here in Hungary. Since then, the partnership is growing and developing. Telekom is Hungary's strategic partner committed for a long term. In the past 20 years, we have invested more than 8 billion euro in this country. Our company is creating special value for both the private and public sector with its state-of-the-art solutions that make everyday life and work easier and faster. Telekom is the key supporter of the Hungarian government's approach to become a front-runner in the European Union in digital infrastructure. Magyar Telekom is supporting the government's efforts to implement Digital Hungary, a program regarded exemplary in Europe. This program aims at 3 points. First, make broadband available to every citizen here in Hungary by 2018, 2 years before the European Digital Agenda. Second, to improve digital literacy. And third, to roll out cutting-edge digital services. Thanks to the European Union financing scheme, now state-of-the-art digital network infrastructure can be built where places where there were not, where it would not be possible before. Digital Hungary includes ICT developments to be both implemented from EU and national funds by 2020 and are open for all partners, for market players, for governments, and for municipalities. The landmark of Telekom's development will be digital electronic services, digital infrastructure, and digital competences necessary for their use. Nyíregyháza, a city here in Hungary, is Hungary's first city where the vision of Digital Hungary turns into reality. As a result of our telecom developments, high-speed internet will become available for every citizen by the end of this year. Digital Hungary will be a real European success story that may serve as a role model for any country in the world, and also as a blueprint on how government and industry work together. Telekom is committed to Europe and to Hungary's digital future. This ITU event is of utmost importance for the future of ITU. I really appreciate the opportunity to discuss with you all the challenges and chances of both the ITU and the entire industry. Deutsche Telekom and Magyar Telekom wish for very fruitful discussions here in Budapest. Thank you very much.